3-2 to Goldschmidt. So Arizona loses on both counts. The attempted stolen base, and Goldschmidt strikes out. So no runs, a leadoff single, and the D-backs come up empty again.